gonna get out of here now.
Yeah, I'm just going to water. Just watch out for the piranhas.
I don't like piranhas. What do piranhas look like?
You'll know when one starts biting you.
Well, I've got 5.5 health, hearts, so...
Do you need food?
I do. I ate the last of my food earlier.
I'll give you some carrots.
Thank you.
Carrots are what are sustaining me currently.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's like half of my carrots.
Thank you.
I'm going to sit in the regen pool as well. There we go. The pool of life over here.
Alright, I'm coming.
The fucking golem.
This is ominous. I don't like it. It's night time, it's raining.
There's a scorpion. There's a scorpion. Into the pool. Fight it from the pool.
Come at you, cat.
Just come into the pool and fight it from the happy pool.
Yeah, but then he'll heal.
Yeah, but he can't kill us, then.
Ha! Killed it!
That was rude.
What? You said I couldn't kill it, and I did.
That was rude.
I have the skills.
That's all that was. That was just rude.
Really? Oh.
I've been shot at by a fucking skeleton.
Yeah,
I'm also lagging now. Yeah, it seems like we're now generating new parts of the world.
Oops.
Which is what I was hoping for.
Hi, spiders. Oh, wow. That was a
I'm lagging my way past them.
Well, I'm going back like 10 or 11 steps every time.
Yeah, I think one of the mods is being a little bit...
cuntish?
Yeah, it's flooding
me,
the server logs right
for
now.
For me, at the moment, you're stuck in the water.
No, I just stopped there. Stopped there.
Oh, James, no! I'll protect you.
You pushed me deeper in the water.
Sorry.
Yeah, one of the mods is now absolutely flooding the server log, so I might have... It's the mod I wanted as well. It's the mod that added in the sprinklers and shit. But I think it's causing issues now.
Is that because you're running on your computer? Or do you think it will happen on the server as well?
No, I think it's something to do with the mod itself.
Oh, okay.
Which means I'm going to have to take it out because it's absolutely flooding it with errors.
Yeah, you've gone see-through now.
Yeah, no, that's something that keeps happening. I don't know what's causing that.
I don't know if we're actually going the right way for the house, though.
I wasn't intending to go towards the house. We were going away from the house.
Okay.
My intention was to find a cave, really. At the moment, it's not working out very well for me.
Well, at the moment, I can't. I'm trying to eat carrots. It's not letting me. Eat carrots,
yeah.
Dipstick.
While the Enderman's flipping out, I'm going to quickly do this.
Yeah.
It's going to kick you any second now.
It's fine. I'm going to make sure I'm close to you. Yeah, kick me.
Yeah. I'm going to take that mod out of the server and see if it changes anything.
That's fine.
Because that was just absolutely spamming the log.
Yeah.
And I think that was what's causing the issues.
I was just like, oh god, what's going on?
That's exceedingly disappointing.
I was looking forward to
using that mod. It's the one mod that I was looking forward to.
It's disappointing, but...
And it's just having none of it.
Trial and error.
Yeah, unfortunately. I don't know why it just started spamming the logs like that. If that was the mod causing the issues with the lag, we might actually be better off now, though. So, we'll see.
Is there anything I need to take out of my... folders?
You should be alright without taking anything out, to be honest.
I'm staring at a pack of fingers across the room from me, and I don't want to get up and get them, but I want them.
That sounds inappropriate.
Do you know that America actually has snacks called fingers, but they're shapes of fingers, and the advert for it was very, very inappropriate. Just to say the least.
As I said, I am not all surprised.
It's just like, damn.
Okay, I need to do well.
don't lose that lid stuff.
I run the command you want me to, server, come on.
Itchy scratchy back. Itchy scratchy. Which reminds me, I've lost one of my sketchbooks.
Wow.
It's one of my A4 size ones. It might actually be still at there uni. We go.
There you go, server's back.
Wait. I've just got Sally, Jack the Pumpkin King, and Zero staring at me at this moment in time.
Wow.
I also spent £55 on Japanese tableware at the MCM.
I'm not surprised.
I bought myself a massive traditional Japanese tea set, so you can use the teacup, the teapot, and everything. And then two different, the same set, sake sets, but they're in different colours. That are badass.
There's creepers.
That's chicken.
Whoa, is that a volcano?
No.
Or is that like a random monolith?
No, it's just a monolith. It doesn't have anything on the top.
That looks fucking cool.
Skeleton.
There's a fucking skeleton there. Go fuck yourself, skeleton. Is there any fun thing?
Oh, there's an ogre down there.
Ah, fuck the ogre.
Double-headed ogre.
And this zombie. Fuck that zombie too. Oh, just look for me on your mini-map. I'm going towards
the monolith. There was a very loud bang in my house.
Oh, yeah, it was just a creeper, don't worry.
No, in my house. My actual house.
Yeah, it was just a creeper, don't worry.
I can see the creeper you were talking about.
There's many creepers. I hear a sheep.
The Gavin creeper.
Oh, it's not a sheep, it's a goat. See, now you just blew something up.
Yeah, it was the creeper.
That's just rude.
It will live.
Oh, hardened clay.
No, it won't.
That's interesting.
Something smells nice in my house now. Someone's cooking food. You're like fucking ages away compared to me.
I'm just cooking it. I want to get to the top of this mountain. The
thing is, there's a for some reason my sprint button's not working very well.
Just double tap forwards.
That's what I'm doing. And it cuts out halfway and stuff like this.
That is down to lag.
You're like just above me.
Yeah, I'm using this as a vantage point. I see cocoa beans. Mahogany leaves. Okay.
Oh.
You know, I can see. There is an ogre down there dying. That's always good to see.
I can't see you anymore, though. You've literally disappeared off. There you are. Yeah, for some reason, you weren't on my map.
That's hilarious.
Hi!
I'm examining the area. Oh, shit. There we go. Okay, so there's a load of trees. I'm gonna loop back around.
All I've done is just scan the area, and then it just landed on you.
Yeah.
It's quite funny.
I'm gonna loop around and start making a way back towards the house.
Ouch. Okay.
But I'm gonna go from the side of the house essentially. There's an ogre here. Fuck this zombie. Fuck you, zombie. I'm not gonna fuck with the ogre. I don't want any business with him.
No, he seems chilled.
Yeah, he is for the moment. No, he is not. He is not. He's fucking chill. He's just run.
Escape! Ouch!
Run down a mountain without taking damage.
Butterflies. I want it.
Don't worry about the butterflies.
I want it. Want it.
Well, you haven't.
Oh,
got
there's a white creeper. I'm off.
That's racist.
Oh, there's a lumberjack zombie. Where did you go? Oh, there you are.
I'm here eating carrots. Because carrots I love. And carrots
are you going to call these ghosties? Come here, ghosties.
That's kind of racist.
That's not. Oh, it's a baby.
It is.
Baby zombie.
Fuck you, raccoon. How am I not finding any caves? Oh, there's a werewolf. I see werewolves over there. I'm not fucking with them.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna leave them well alone.
Can see them as well.
There's a baby panther. Oh, you little shit. Well, that's clearly the mother over there. That is a skeleton. Fuck you, skeleton.
Piggies. Piggies.
Ow.
Piggies.
You know what's kind of funny? I think we are somewhat near the original spawn.
I had some sort of spawning fit or spaz outfit.
That's fine. You kidding me?
Ugh, great. Lag. Okay.
I got a sweet potato.
How am I getting further than you?
Because I stopped to get some goodies.
Cool.
I found some goods and I wanted them, so I stopped.
Fair enough. Dragonfly. Hello, dragonfly. I get it, Lightning. You're a big bitch.
Now you're behind me, god damn it. Oh, you're there.
No, I'm
okay.
Beside. I stopped to also grab goodies. We're almost back.
Almost back, we didn't find a fucking cave. This whole trip was wasted.
We make our own though, really. Though it's not as good. Where did you go? Oh, I can hear a banshee. Not a banshee, a wraith. Hi, zombie. Goodbye, zombie.
I see. You're over there. I'm taking a different route. Ow.
Ouch. That is pain.
Do you have the house waypointed?
I don't know, actually.
Wow.
I was just following the blue thing on my map.
So you've been following a random waypoint, hoping for the best.
Pretty much.
Willow trees.
Gonna get attacked.
Kinda cool. I see you. You look like you're having fun over there.
I was doing alright actually. And then these bitches appeared out of nowhere.
Yeah, they do that.
They haven't grown yet. What about these?
That's fucking poison. How have I not even found any chance cubes?
And yet I've found one. I don't even
know
what it did.
I want a chance cube. I want to take a chance on it. I either want to find one or I want to get the resources to make one. There's an Enderman. And some tigers. Okay.
You're going that way. I don't know
if... No, indeed.
That's the
Like
right
I said, I'm looping around.
Don't know if that's the right way, though.
It's not. There's a birdie. It's not, but it will eventually lead to the right way if you're following me. But I don't know where you are now.
I went the opposite way.
Okay.
Rat.
I know I must be generating new areas of the map at this point. I've got to be.
That was a very fast mouse.
I'm not generating new areas of the map. I found where a creeper has blown up and the blocks are still here.
Ooh.
Fuck me.
Just trying
did
to
you,
find
Did you do this?
Do what?
I think I'm over in an area where you were because I found where a creeper had blown up.
Might be. I'm not 100%
Which
sure.
Which is very annoying to me. It's like a swampy area.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, I found the blown up, the creeper hole.
That's kind of where I found the chance cube.
Yeah, so that means this is an area of the map, which is good.
Well, for you it is.
Well, yeah. I want to find a chance cube and hopefully get some good shit out of it. I know chance cubes like to spawn in the ocean as well. That'll be a fucking piranha.
Going the complete opposite way now than what I was originally supposed to be going.
Like I said, I just looped around. And my hand is going numb. Fuck.
Why?
Because I don't know, okay?
I don't
have an answer for that. I don't know why.
I'm just killing animals.
See, knowing my luck, I will break a chance cube and I will get an invisible ghast.
Mine might be an invisible ghast because something blew up behind me after the server said now.
Yeah, it wasn't a server saying that, it was a chance cube saying that.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Pandas.
Yeah, I'm back near the house, man. Fuck's sake. Whole trip wasted. Didn't find anything.
Are you back at the,
I'm getting near to it, in all fairness. I'm not far from the house. I'm along the beach, like the shoreline, near the house.
I don't even know where the fuck I am.
Bird.
It's still in the forest.
That's why you should have followed me. I did say I was going to loop around. Yeah, I'm over in, like, the shrubbery to the left of our house.
I just want to get out of the fucking forest, and then I'll know my way.
I don't even know where you are. Yeah, I'm back at the house.
Just trying to kill some chickens.
Okay, I'm going to take Spike, and then I'm going to get some more carrots. That's what I'm going to do. I'm definitely going to get some more carrots. And it means Spike are going to go on a trip.
Ooh. What is that?
However, I may wait until it's daytime again because it's turning night.
I was going to say, I was hearing bad noises.
Yeah, it's turning nighttime again.
Is there a waypoint for this house?
Well, I set a waypoint for myself.
Oh god, I fell out the world! Help! Help! I'm falling out the world!
Fine. You're not actually falling out of the world.
I am! I'm falling out the world!
You're not.
I don't know what's happening!
Yeah, you're not actually falling out of the world, it's fine.
What am I doing?
You're lagging out of the world. Just disconnect and reconnect, and that will solve.
That was terrifying! I was like, oh god, but I found I kind of know in a direction of where a massive tunnel is.
Just waypoint it, and
well,
the coordinates for the house. Well, if you hit the little plus sign on your number pad, it will drop a waypoint.
I don't know how far away we was though.
You lagged out.
I'm not surprised. I was
getting fucked up.
Flying through the floor continuously.
Yeah, you were getting
There we go. What way was I going?
Coordinates for the house are 1035 minus 470.
470? I'm fucking far, man.
I reckon go back here.
So it's 1030.
Minus 470. Four.
I just need to go in a straight line now. Oh, no, I don't. I'm going too far.
There we go, I reobtained some carrots.
Yeah, so I was going.
How
can
you still be so far away?
I was going the right way.
Fuck my life. It's always you. It's always a small one.
I think it is the blue marker on my thing.
Did you just, like, name the waypoint home so you know how to get back?
But my... Oh, I think I found a cave. I did find a cave.
Waypoint that shit.
So it was just plus, yeah?
Yeah.
It's not doing anything.
On the number pad. Should be plus.
There we go.
Because your configs will match mine.
Done it.
Yeah. And now it's night time.
Yeah, I know.
I don't even go back here.
I'm trying to, but at the moment...
Fuck my life.
So it was 400 the last one, yeah? 400.
Yeah, minus 400.
Oh, God.
The spider just died by spawning inside some sand. Well played, spider. There's another one doing it as well. Well played, suffocating in war. Rip.
Oh, God.
I'm here now, just surrounded by my character's defense.
Something's attacking me.
Well, if you come back to the house, you'll be fine.
Well, I'm trying to. But the fucking things are trying to kill me. Thunder and lightning.
Yeah, no, I see that. Buff out.
Hi, snake.
Nah, oh, there's a spider dying in a house. Fucking spider.
Thank God that was just a normal horse.
I'm gonna go and trick some shit into dying on my cactus defense. Skeleton, you fuck. Come at me, bruh.
Hi, cows.
Oh, yeah, mate, I've got some arrows on me as well.
Oh! I see open land!
Can I shoot through this? No, I can't.
Mighty Groot!
The wolf over there. Oh, I hit the wolf. MLG shots. Fucking lightning. Right now there's a werewolf turning. And a zombie riding a wolf.
Oh, laser. I almost got struck by lightning.
Yeah, I killed the wolf. Fuck you, zombie. Thought you were gonna ride that wolf. Fucked you up.
There's lots of lights appearing on my map.
Well, that could mean that you're near home.
No, it's not. I've still got a while until I reach home.
Well, damn it, hurry up. Pushed around by spying.
Fuck off, spider. I hope I'm going the right way, you know. A raccoon carrying off a dead something.
The raccoon isn't what you have to worry about. It's a werewolf.
I'm stuck! No, it's only spiders. But it's stuck in a tree.
How are you stuck? I don't understand how you're so far away. When I'm, like, literally...
Oh,
right,
I might be going the wrong way.
Are you kidding me?
No, I'm almost there. I was just going the wrong way. I was following the eucalyptus for some bizarre reason.
Oh my god.
So yeah, that blue, waypoint on my map. It's not home.
Oh.
Fuck you, lion. Suck my cunt.
Yo, emu. What up? Come at me, bruh. Die to my cactus. Stand there and punch you. Yeah, yeah. You don't want a piece of this. Fight the cactus, you bitch.
Home. Well, almost home.
Oh, I see you now. You're coming from that side.
I can't sprint, but I don't want to stop. Because there's lots of bad things behind me.
I'm taunting an ostrich currently.
Ouch.
Come at me, you fuck. Ow. There's an elephant outside your house.
Yeah, I know. I was like, hopefully the elephant will fuck everyone up.
Yeah, elephant didn't.
How do you quick select actually, don't worry. Just figured it out.
There's a skeleton
right
here.
A tea leaf. Turnip.
Hey, can I just say something?
Do you want me to go to bed?
No, well, yeah, actually, yeah. Yeah, I do.
You're gonna have to wait.
Get in bed. I don't want to ride Spike, goddammit.
Well, I'm currently putting my food that I've simultaneously... Ooh, spicily.
I have a zombie outside my house. You figured out how to get around my cactus defense. You're not wanted here, zombie.
I can't sleep anyway, there's...
Fuck's sake. Fuck's sake. Stop going around my cactus. Fucking dick.
No, I can.
At last. Why am I getting console errors?
I don't know.
It's just the server lagging a little bit. It's fine. Too many mods for the server to handle. That's what's happening here. Oh, this is an issue.
What?
I can't take Spike out.
Oh.
I've surrounded my house with cactus.
That's a slight problem.
I can do this. I can go on my house.
See, that elephant doesn't sound like a fucking elephant. It sounds like an angry lion.
Okay. Spike, go! Spike, land! Wait. Spike can walk on cactus.
Ta-da!
Fuck yes. F yes. Spike can go on cactus. Spike, you're a boss.
Well, if you're gonna explore with yours...
Do you wanna come with?
Might as well.
We can cover more ground, and we won't use as much food. I'm just gonna waypoint caves.
Trying to get my scorpion, but he's having none of it.
Scorpion's on you.
There we go. I had to break my window to get to him, but fuck it.
Thank God they don't take full damage.
Yeah.
And they don't take damage from cactus, which is, that's what makes me really happy.
Oh, lag.
That's fine.
Oh, lag.
Yeah, this is probably going to cause the server to lag traveling this speed. Well, God, look at all the goods under this tree.
Yeah, that's where I found most of my stuff. There was a lot that way as well. Oh God, glitched into the tree.
Yeah, it's fine. That will happen on the back.
Which reminds me, I'm going to set a waypoint for the village. Didn't think about
it. Yeah, you should do that. I've done that.
I can show you where I waypointed the...
Spike just killed a pig.
Wow. I can show you,
Spike.
The way that I found a cave.
Yeah, that works.
This way, homies.
I'm up a fucking tree again. Look at me. Look at this. You see the shit?
Hi, Jams!
Fuck's sake, Spike.
Woo! That was some James Bond shit right there. Oh, you are fast.
Well, my name is James, so, you know, kind of fitting.
Oh, there's another cave here. This is not a cave.
No,
ouch.
It's not
a cave. Ouch.
Yeah, you will die inside blocks.
I know. I just figured that it's this way. Fuck you, lion.
Well, I'm going this way.
Okay, I'll go.
Some fucking ents.
Yeah, there's loads of ents that way.
You have the waypoints for it, don't you? Ow.
Yeah, I do. I was just gonna go.
Fucking attacked by the damn leopards.
I guess we can go to that later. It's not that far away.